The formal one-on-one is a time-tested technique. Find out what this means in a digital environment with tracking and accountability.
There's a process, old NADA process called SalesTrack. And SalesTrack has what's called a formal one-on-one, which meant the manager sat with the salesperson each day and went over the upsheets. It's what I was doing 30 years ago. Digitally doesn't change that. Formal one-on-ones are different than just walking up to a salesman's desk and saying, what happened with Mr. Smith? Which is what happens. Managers walk around the showroom and say, what about that guy that was here the other day? That's okay, but you really need to sit with each salesman each day, go through the process. We design the application so the contact record or the sheet that has the information on that customer can be paged through like you page through paper. So you can look up a criteria by date range or look at what's just active and work your way through those sheets with that customer. And in a sense, you're doing the same thing in formal one-on-ones that you did 30 years ago. Because selling a car hasn't really changed. It's just the tools we use to try to get to the same end goal, which is to deliver a happy customer.